A vision came to me
when the sun went into shadow and I lay dying. And in my death, I saw the heavens of the white rose. Yes, it is as they describe it. But also there, my children, all the Indians that ever roamed this earth, all your beloved ancestors and mine, and those young ones who were taken by the white man's diseases, do not grieve for them. They want you to know that they are happy. Yes. And you should not grieve for yourselves, because here is what the white rose did not tell you. The white man, my children, will soon be no more. Now you must not hate the white man. This will only delay his end. But if you will do the dance that I will teach you, all the ancestors will return, and the buffalo will be renewed, and you shall all live forever, forever in the freedom that we as Indian people once knew.